In this segment, we're going to discuss Microsoft OneDrive. OneDrive is a powerful cloud-based storage service that is included in your Microsoft license. It's designed to allow you to store, access, and share your personal files from anywhere. We'll explore why it's best suited for personal documents rather than work documents, and strategies for using it most effectively. Microsoft OneDrive is an excellent virtual storage space based in the Microsoft Cloud. Your OneDrive can be accessed from any device connected to the Intranet, such as your computer, tablet, or smartphone. It's designed to make your life easier by providing a secure, convenient, cross-connected location to store all of your personal files. Before we discuss some of the amazing features of OneDrive, let's cover why it shouldn't be used for business documents. OneDrive was designed primarily for individual use, which means it's great for storing files like personal, educational, or recreational interests, or other non-work-related files. However, for work-related documents or projects that require collaboration with others, it's more appropriate to use tools like SharePoint or Microsoft Teams. These platforms are designed for teamwork, offering advanced collaboration features, better organization, and more robust security options for sensitive company information. Using a SharePoint document library to work with company documents offers numerous benefits over synchronizing with OneDrive. The benefits include more reliable version control, the ability to use and edit the library's custom metadata, more detailed permission management, and seamless integration with other Microsoft 365 tools. By using a SharePoint document library, teams can work together more efficiently, managing a single, centralized location for all company documents with better security, organization, and control over document access and editing. Because of how familiar and comfortable people are with using Windows File Explorer to manage their files, many are inclined to synchronize a SharePoint library with OneDrive because it easily gives you the Windows File Explorer view in a SharePoint library. The reason to avoid this is because the method bypasses many of the benefits and, more importantly, many of the protections offered by the SharePoint document library. Important custom metadata is not visible. Custom metadata cannot be edited locally. There is a potential for conflicts when multiple users work on the same files simultaneously. And there can be a large performance issue when the amount of data being synchronized is sizable. In summary, Microsoft OneDrive is an excellent cloud-based storage solution that allows you to store, access, and share your personal files from anywhere. By utilizing its features and understanding when to use SharePoint or Microsoft Teams, you can make the most out of your OneDrive experience. Thank you for watching this video. We're looking forward to your participation in the creation of the next intranet.